So I'm here for lunch to get the ramen. I'm at Kuro's. So pretty. Just have to say, I love the chandelier.
To the final product of the Flash's car. So here's the final product of the iceberg.
Auntie duties. Yep, so to celebrate my confirmation, we're going to the night. Morning guys! So I'm on my way to Orlando this morning and then I'm gonna go see my family up there. That'll be fun! Okay, so I'm still driving up to Orlando, but I have a question. Does anybody have this issue? Because I know I have this issue, but like you guys work, you go home. Okay, so basically this is my schedule. I wake up, go to work, come home, go to sleep. Basically it's like homework. So I literally just wake up, go to work, home. I'm forgetting how to be a, you know, sociable human. So when I go out with people, I tend to like have slight social anxiety because I have no idea how to be a human, like a sociable human where I carry conversations and, you know, just talk to people. Like, I can do it at work. I don't know how to do it outside of work. So I'm like, how do I social? Who I am now. But anyways, I just want to give you a quick view of what I see because I think it's really, really nice. Okay, now it's back to Florida. Well, we are in Florida, but you know, back to South Florida. So was on my way home, like the last clip that you just saw, but then I heard the estimated time, and unfortunately I wouldn't be able to go to the English Mass of my church. So, well, at least the last showing. So, I took a fast, this is gonna be a quick one, but we're at Disney, yay! I don't know if you can tell. Hopefully you can tell. This is the Epcot monorail, hey! But we are going to go to Magic Kingdom, yay! So I don't know how I look, but I'm not wearing any makeup today. And guess who I'm wearing? Mr. Stitch! And I got a new backpack. I'll show you in a second. Once I get out of these people's way. Apparently his name is Hank. The octopus from Finding Dory, yeah! And I'm gonna wear these. So much more than the other ones. Just because this is my favorite. Like, how do you not like somebody who, is a complete meanie at first and then changes? Come on, I like your first chance on the day.
Thank you.